children are born these days with Down syndrome appearances. 80%. Down syndrome means that a child physically being of 6 months is of the age of half of the age of real age. That means he is 3 months of the mental health. It is not a disease. It is not a disease. You have to take care of these children double the normal children. This is what is called Down syndrome. Nothing else, not to be worried.
क्या ये ये बच्चे नॉर्मल लाइफ गुजार सकते हैं?
Yes, these children, all big scientists of the world, all big scientists of the world, Einstein, who gave the theory action and reaction or equilibrium, Newton, who gave the three laws of force, Abraham Lincoln, the first president of United States of America, a Down syndrome child. Margaret Thatcher, the prime minister of England, she was Down syndrome child.
Iski cause kya hoti hai?
The cause is nothing. If I tell you the cause, the fathers do not discharge inside the vagina of their counterparts with full erected penis. So, when the semen come and pass, they are suppressed in the penis while passing out. So, the children, when they get ready for preparation embryo, when the embryo is formed, it is formed with defect. Some defect. But this is no defect. Great people of the world have been born with sound, with Down syndrome appearances. So, Down syndrome child born to any family doesn't mean that that child is not a normal child or that is a special child. No, not at all. This is my firm conviction. This lecture may be made available to the students of Muzaffarabad Medical College, and I am ready to face any sorts of questions on the Down syndrome chapter, on the Down syndrome disease, and I don't call it a disease. It is just a deficiency, smaller deficiency in the brain, which becomes mature, which becomes ripened, which becomes grown by the person.